quit fucking around with that guitar. We've got work to do.
So, what's our mission for today? Do we even fly in such weather? Hey, what are those loudspeakers doing on the ship?
You bet we do. Today we have a Psy War mission.
What the hell's a Psy War?
Psychological warfare, my friend. Let me start her up, and I'll explain on the way. Clear!
Ceiling today, so we'll fly at treetop level. We call it nap of the earth flying, or NOE. Always fly higher than 1500 feet around here, and if you can't, go as low as possible, even over friendly territory. Charlie can be hiding anywhere.
Roger, I'll add it to my how to survive Guam list, which is getting pretty long already. So what about this Psy War thingy?
That man in the back is a local Filipino, and he's with us. He's going to use the loudspeaker to convince the inhabitants of Yona not to shoot at helicopters overflying their village. Every time our choppers are in the area, there's always muzzle flashes in the village, and last week a shithook got hit by a few AK rounds.
Shithook?
Yeah, that's what we call shithooks.
Okay. So this dude's gonna ask them nicely and they'll lay their weapons down. Is that the plan? Yeah, it's batshit crazy.
We do have plan B. Two Thanos will be on station, and they're going to bomb them back to the Stone Age if they don't cooperate.
Great, so we're the bait. It's just great.
We're receiving fire!
Roger, let's warm again.
Right now for a VIP mission.
that, 2-1. We have a VIP mission for you. General McKenzie here needs a ride to the USS Rattle, where he has a meeting with Admiral Carlson. I wonder if you guys could help him out. Roger, we'll be there in a minute. Take the helipad.
Sir! This way! Hold on to my arm!
What a moron. He didn't even return the salute of the gunners. Okay, let's go back before I get seasick.
We're echelon pew.
Calling all helicopter units. One of our F-4s disappeared from the radar near Rota Island. We need all hands for a search and rescue. Over.
Blackjack 3 copies. We're 10 mics out. Over.
This is Blackjack 2-1. We're on our way. Okay, let's go to Rota Island.
I'd much rather sleep in relative comfort and safety
than out in the jungle in the mud.
That's a valid point. Well, if you can call our hooches comfortable, or safe, that is. Alright, we're getting close to the island. Look for any debris or patches of oil on the water.
Roger, I'm looking, but it's like looking for a needle in a haystack. There's red smoke. There they are. The crew made it to the shore.
This is Blackjack 2-1. We have eyes on the crew. We're going in for pickup.
Hey, Wilson, you guys be careful. Charlie may be waiting in the woods for you to land over.
Don't worry, Mac. We can take care of ourselves. Go ahead and head home and put a few beers on ice for us, will
you? You got it, pal.
Let's just hover a few feet above them.
Watch out! There's a truck approaching from the west! Better hurry!
This is Blackjack 2-1. We've got the packs on board. Returning to base. Over.
Roger that, 2-1. Good job. Out.
Well, another day at the office, Wilson.
Yeah, we could always be one of those poor bastards with a stuffy 9-to-5 job.
Ain't we lucky?
My dear Jack, I miss you more than words can describe. I got the picture you sent me with all the guys in your unit. I think you're by far the most handsome. You look so sexy in that uniform. Last week I went over to your parents to help your mother with the chores. They showed me your letters, and we had tea. It's been almost half a year since you've been gone, but I still think about you every day. Love, Sarah.
Thanks for the help, guys. You saved our asses back there. We got this close to spending the rest of the war at the Manila Hilton. That'll be great if Budweiser headed your way.
Don't mention it, man. Just doing our job.
¶¶